Hi, I'm Mats Wilander.
And I'm Cameron Lickle.
And we are Wilander on Wheels.
For the last 3 years, Mats and I have been traveling the country bringing the fantasy of hitting with a former world number one to people's backyards. And today, while you travel, we are going to try to get you into his head.
Let's talk about the forehand volley. Most common mistake I see on the forehand volley when people have time is the backswing is just the arm. Therefore, you leap an open chest. It's hard to fall towards the ball. You lose power and you lose consistency. The proper way to hit a forehand volley, the first thing you do, the backswing, is a shoulder turn. The second move is you fall towards the ball. The reason why you want to fall onto the volley is you gain power and you can take it earlier. Therefore, the angle of attack is easier and you take away time from your opponent. Well, thanks for joining us for the Wilander on Wheels tennis tips. I hope these help you improve your tennis.
For more information on us, check us out at wilanderonwheels.com.
We'll see you next time.